A little sugar and a whole lot of love going to baking desserts like this here at Jen's Sweet Treats. But now things are going a little further to help a family of a fallen officer. A round of applause and enough awards to cover a wall for a generous Cudahy baker.
It's definitely not why I do it, but it's nice. It's nice to know that people care.
Jennifer Clark owns Jen's Sweet Treats, and soon her bakery will double as a fundraiser in honor of fallen officer Matthew Rittner.
100% of our daily sales on Tuesday, February 12th, will get donated to Officer Rittner's family. They risk their lives every day for us. You know, it's definitely time that we have to honor them and honor their memory.
Sadly, she tells me it's not her first fundraiser for a fallen officer. The other, just a few months ago.
I just told someone the other day, I said, these fundraisers have to stop. And I said, but they won't until the violence stops. I said, anytime something like this happens, this is what I'll do.
But it's acts like these that help those on the front lines keep going.
It is absolutely humbling and fills me with complete joy knowing that, you know, citizens take their time, their effort to go out their way to show such appreciation for us first responders.
Thanks in part to this little bakery with a big community impact.
It can be a very thankless job at times. And, you know, you really don't think about us until something big happens mm-hmm. and you need us. So in order for Jen to always, you know, she always has us on her mind. Mm-hmm. And that's the great thing about having her in our community.
Again, this is happening Tuesday, February 12th, and the shop opens at 6 a.m. and closes at 6 p.m. Reporting in Cudahy, Shrenae Amara, WISN 12 News.